iOS 18 is just a couple months away from being revealed by Apple, but there have been reliable rumors suggesting what features are likely to be included, starting with a new and improved Siri, which will use generative AI to understand more complex questions and respond with more accurate and helpful answers. This AI technology will also be used for autocomplete, so the device can finish your sentences more accurately and perhaps even learn your personal texting style. Apple Music could create auto-generated playlists based on your own parameters. For example, making a playlist for a relaxing Sunday spring morning or an energizing playlist for a fast-paced kickboxing class. And these capabilities are likely to appear in iWork also, so you could tell Keynote to make a slide layout for three photos with a text caption beneath each. Pages could have more powerful grammar correction, and Numbers could automatically create formulas with just a simple request. A big feature that's very likely coming to iOS 18 is RCS, which will give green bubble conversations with Android devices many of the same features you enjoy with Apple devices, like higher quality photos and video, typing indicators, red receipts, and even communication over Wi-Fi instead of relying on a cellular network. Another major change will be a more customizable home screen, which will let you place apps and widgets anywhere, even if there's blank space in between. Also, you'll be able to place Control Center elements on the home screen, so you no longer have to swipe down to get at your most used shortcuts. And Apple Maps will finally let users create custom navigation routes, instead of being limited to the two or three options that Apple provides. Also, topographic maps that have been available on Apple Watch will likely also be coming to iPhone. AirPods Pro will be updated alongside iOS 18 to include hearing aid mode, which will likely boost the volume of a user's environment if they suffer from hearing loss. But the most noticeable change will be iOS 18's user interface, since it's expected to be inspired by Vision Pro's operating system with rounder corners, circular system icons, and increased depth. And iOS 18 will most likely support the same devices as iOS 17, which means the iPhone XS, XR, and even SE2 can be updated. So those are the rumored new features coming to iOS 18, which will be officially revealed in 2 months and released for download this fall. This is Greg with Apple Explained, and if you want to learn how I make videos like these, let me know by tapping the link in the comments.